The Earth is under a weather watch tonight, a space weather watch.
Yeah, Fox News' Rocky Madden joins us now from Forest Park to show us why this is so important, Rocky.
Well, Shirley, the planetarium is obviously a wonderful place to come and learn about the solar system, but it appears for the next few years, the sun is going to be making lots of news.
Excited because it's been a quiet, a long quiet time, the last 3 to 4 years.
Scientists watched as a solar flare exploded from the sun just 2 days ago. They believe we can now expect geomagnetic storms from the sun in the future, and they should peak in 2025. Experts say all that solar activity has the potential of causing voltage irregularities, even blackouts for power companies like happened in 1989 in Canada.
The folks up in the city of Montreal and all of Quebec went black.
He says the power was off for 9 to 10 hours. He added there's no electrocution danger for people from that solar activity. Your GPS system could also be impacted by solar flares.
It starts creating problems with the accuracy of the GPS.
There is a positive result from geomagnetic storms. They create the beautiful northern lights. A strong enough storm means the lights could be seen as far south as northern Missouri or Chicago.
We went, oh, that was really something.
Rich Herman is the president of the St. Louis Astronomical Society. Decades ago, he witnessed northern lights in Gray Summit, Missouri.
It certainly made it a memorable evening because it was so unexpected.
And that NOAA expert tells me that some storms are so strong from space that they've caused northern lights to be seen in Cuba and Central America. Some people think that they can also mess up your cell phone like this one here, your communication. But the guy at NOAA tells me that's just not true unless you were making a call to Europe on your cell phone and you were relying on also on a satellite, which could be messed up.